Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
Snowman are the same age. This came out on Channel 4 in 1982, about a week after I was born. Looks like I'm staying in Christmas Day anyway. That weather is awful out there. Smells good. This is my mum.
Merry Christmas!
Because of the 2020 craziness, she's had to put up with me for another 2 years.
I would put up with you for the rest of your life.
Yeah, well. Early next year, I'll be moving out. I'm just waiting for everything to go through. Oh, yeah, that does not look cooked at the top at all. Actually, that doesn't feel too bad. Yeah, that's fine. Right, I'm going to have a shower and then I'm going to start drinking. Right, I'm going to weigh myself. I should be about 10.5 stone. And by the evening, I should be just under 11. If I'm anything over 11, it's because of the food and drink that I'm having today. So let's get on the scales. So I weigh just under 10.5. I should be under 11 still this evening. And it's just gone 8:05. I was going to have a Bailey's coffee, but I really like coffee and cream. You can't mess with that. Right, I need to eat this cheesecake. I'll have that for breakfast instead of for pudding afterwards. I'm not going to need pudding. I've got a Christmas dinner that will probably feed about 4 people. Just for me. So I think I've got plenty of food. Oh, shit. Dumbass. First 2 beers will be a coffee porter and a marshmallow porter. Marshmallow, hazelnut and caramel. That can go in the freezer, I'll have that first. It's 8:20, or close enough. And I'm going to have my cheesecake and my coffee and open the 3 presents I have. This USB stick is so old, I'm not even sure if it's still going to work. I haven't even used it in a few years. I'm gonna plug, I don't even remember what's on it, but I know it's Christmas stuff, so I'm gonna watch, I think Garfield, the Christmas special is on there. I'm gonna watch that. See if it works. I'll just have this on in the background while I text people Merry Christmas.
Garfield, wake up!
Good morning, John.
What a great Christmas. Porno. Everybody's a screw. Nothing like a good Christmas classic. Yeah, Tiny Johnson. Bob Scratchit, At least I'm not some old fat dude.
Chocolate, hazelnut, and caramel marshmallow porter.
Well, I'd like to help you get the hell out of here.
Boy, I tell you what, you can lead a jackass to water, but you can't make him drink.
Bum hug.
makes me hornier than a man with facial hair.
Les Dixon?
Dear Santa Butthead, there has been an ass munch that keeps showing up in my relationship with my chick. If I kick his ass, would I still get some presents?
I'm,
your friend,
Les. This one's 9%. It's not looking good for me. That first can hit me, and it was only like...
And then, you know,
so we're flowing a bit.
Send your girlfriend over to Santa Butthead.
You two could share me.
That first.
See you later, you sexy studs. Easily yours, Karen Cleavage.
P.S. I love Beavis and Butthead. That first, the purple one, wasn't that good. This coffee one is like maybe too strong for this time of the morning. It's like 9%, and it's very sweet. Okay, actually, get that out of the way. Looking good. Yeah, we're gonna hit it. Coconut oil, because I haven't really got anything else. I want to keep the rest of the batter for tomorrow's Boxing Day. Leftover wrap. Put some chicken stock in there. I'm winging it. Lumps and all. Oh! We don't plan stuff here, we just do. I did write down what I need to do the cauliflower cheese. Maybe I need to look up for this cauliflower. Maybe I should have the broccoli. I can have the broccoli as well, can't I? We got a big casserole dish anyway. Ah, I'll use the dolmio one or whatever the hell that is. Ah, I forgot spring onions. I know what I'll do. I'll use the cooked onions. Ow! That were the bed of the turkey instead. Cauliflower cheese. I'm putting broccoli in with it as well. Six rashers of streaky bacon. Smoked streaky bacon. I don't know. Is that enough? Probably overdone it now. Just add more milk. Cheese. I'm gonna have to stop recording. It's too much going on. I'm gonna add some mustard in that in a minute. Seems like a lot of cheese, but obviously I'm not eating all this today. Mustard's in. Proper gorilla filming here. That gravy's reducing nicely. It's quite thick now, I might take it off in a minute.
He has eyes. And teeth. And he's melting. Oops.
I'm filming you annoying me.
Merry Christmas.
Alright, have a good one.
Alright.
Have fun, see you later. I'm gonna finish cooking off this monstrosity of a dinner. Jesus Christ. I am not in good shape. I'm pretty drunk right now. Look, okay, quickly explain. I've got nothing. I have nothing against my family, right? I'm the black sheep in the family, whatever. But it's just this is my last year in this house, plus screaming kids, and I just want peace, and I want to spend it in this house one more time because I grew up in this house. I thought, one, like, just quiet Christmas here where I cook and whatever. Just fall asleep watching something on telly. I'll pick something. Whew! Okay! The cauliflower and broccoli cheese. The sauce is a bit thin. The turkey's a bit dry, but not as dry as that Sunday dinner I had the other week, for example. It's, you know, I'm being fussy at my own cooking, obviously. There's the cauliflower cheese. It's a bit on the thin side. The roast potatoes are... The parsnips are a bloody mess. I don't care at this point. Just... Whatever, dude. I'm too wasted to care. But first... Some tin noodles. Oh, that's what I'm gonna put gremlins on while I eat. Some tin noodles. That's the second one, right? That's not Christmassy. I don't care. I'm watching Gremlins 2. That's what I'm watching. So, a gingerbread imperial milk stout. If you're going to make your own Yorkshire puds, make sure it lightly coats a knife, like that. I have no idea if that's correct. Don't listen to me, guys. I'm like false news, fake news, whatever that word is. This is gorgeous. Very sweet, though. I really need to stop drinking the pudding drinks because... Woo! I've been picking at stuff all day. There's no way I'm gonna have room for all this food. This is... thin as the sauce is, it's amazing. Holy God. Definitely making this again. Okay, so pigs in blanket grease. Go in the gravy. Which is in my... never mind the Buzzcocks mug. Alright. Stirry, stirry. That's a very reduced, thick gravy. Rich. That's rich as hell. Oh my God. How did I manage to make gravy that good? I know Ramsay would shit his pants if he saw all this. But I don't care, right? It's fucking... it is what it is. Could have done with 5 minutes. Who gives a shit? There is real local honey on the carrots. And yeah. Right. Yorkshire puds. They take 20 minutes, though. Wish me luck. And the rest of it will be a Boxing Day leftovers wrap. Ugh. I shall deal with you later. I'm probably gonna fall asleep after eating, so all the leftovers I'll just cover up here for now and then deal with them later. Just waiting on the Yorkshire puds. Jesus, this oven's filthy. Oh, look at that. I think they're gonna turn out really good. Listen to this. Let's see how the Yorkshire's turned out. Oh, ha 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 ha. They look fine. I don't want all six, do I? That's too much. One. Two. Ow. Shit, these are perfect. Actually, now pick the best one. Which is the best one, that one or that one? I'm gonna deal with that one. It's more shapely. Oh, look at that. And now for the... never mind the Buzzcocks gravy. The richest gravy. Richer than Donald Trump. Richer than Richard Branson. I found this in a charity shop a couple of days ago. Def Leppard. I'm gonna chuck this on the projector while I eat.
Yeah, bitch! Here we go. Bit of Def Leppard while we eat. I threw this on thinking it was like going to be the album in video, but it just turns out it's a bloody making of. So, I'm gonna. I'll just go on YouTube. There we go. I'll just go onto YouTube. That'll do. Bit of hair metal with my yummy, yummy Christmas dinner. Oh look, dear download as a Christmas special. I'll put that on.
Okay, save it. Write it down. Because we always say we're going to do these things.
Merry Christmas, guys. I know you don't watch my vlogs, but for the people to see. Merry Christmas anyway.
I'm going to write it down live.
He's writing it down live.
Merry Christmas, right, Simon. Merry Christmas, Adam.
I don't know what we just said.
I looked at it.
Since Yorkshire puddings with coconut oil.
I went on to
really good. Really good.
I just had a look and I was just...
If you watch me because of my download festival videos, check out Simon Bond, Simon Bond's channel. He does he does better download festival content than I do. My stuff is more, you know, just me being a dickhead. And also check out his podcast with his friend Adam, who's there. They do a podcast called Dear Download. That and Ready to Mosh podcast too. And Never Mind Polly. They're three podcasts, like metal-y type podcasts. There's more too. This is Stephen Hill's new podcast. If you're unaware, you've probably heard Stephen Hill at some point. He used to do a Metal Hammer podcast with Bees. And then those two did a podcast called That's Not Metal together. Then Stephen Hill and him had some kind of a falling out over sponsorships or whatever. And then Stephen Hill went to do a podcast with Renfrey Deadman. That was called Riot Act. Then him and... you see a pattern coming here, folks. Him and Steve had a falling out. Now he's got another podcast. True Cult Pop. I haven't listened to every episode, but every episode I've listened to has been enjoyable. So, yeah, give him a go also. Definitely check out Simon Bond and Adam's podcast. It's on Spotify and all your major podcasty things. You can probably buy it at Toys R Us. I don't know. Let's go over some Christmas songs that I really like. The song is off the Mr. Hankey's Christmas Classics album. The song is called Dead, Dead, Dead. And you can imagine what it's about. It's quite nihilistic. Dead, dead, dead.
Someday you'll be dead. Decorate your house in green and red, 'cause someday you'll be dead. Dead, dead, dead. Someday you'll be dead. Who knows how many Christmases are left in their short life? Nobody knows, that's my point. Enjoy them while you can. What a festive season. Someday you'll be dead. Dead, dead, dead. Someday we'll be dead. Dead, dead, dead. Everyone you know, dead. A very Merry Christmas to you. Dead, dead.
Tugs at the heartstrings. I'm not going to be the first one that brings this up, but she doesn't say pumpkin pie. She says fucking pie, right? Listen. This must be it. This must be it, right? Maybe. It's fucking pie, right? Am I hearing things? It's fucking pie. Blue sky on Christmas Day, yeah? Who would have thunk it? I told you this was gonna be a shit show, didn't I? I can't decide whether I like this or not. It's a bonfire toffee milk stout. I don't even know where I'm going right now. What the hell? Now let's just go to the lake. I'm all out of sorts. I've got a bright red t-shirt on, a black denim jacket, fucking, I don't know, like pyjama pants, and walking shoes with like lime-coloured laces. Hey, look, it's the Fighting Swans. Ah, oh, look how dreary it is here. There's an amazing view behind all that, like, mistiness. Hey guys, Merry Christmas! You want some milk stout? See you on the other side then, which is here. Right guys. Just swanning around, are you? Oh, he thinks he's found something. I told you this would be a shit show, didn't I? That's what happens when you're unscripted. You're like, sometimes stuff happens and the vlog ends up being funny. Other times you get really drunk and you've got too much footage to like sift through. And you end up with this. Merry Christmas, guys. I'm sorry about this episode, but screw it, it's going out anyway. Maybe in the new year, there'll be some stuff that's funny, I don't know. But until then, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna actually socialize with people instead of with a lump of plastic with a lens and have this relationship that's one way where I just talk to a camera and nothing talks back to me. Jesus Christ. And yeah, so Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, or Happy Holidays, Happy Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate. Have a good one. I'm gonna stop the video here. I might even go to the local pub and like socialize with some people. And yeah, have a good one. I said I'd weigh myself in the evening, didn't I? So, here we go. Oh, look at that, just over 11 stone. Better get that New Year's resolution. Can't have that. Can't have over 11 stone. No.
Merry Christmas, you... Memphis, where, bitch?